make fun of him, okay?
That's awesome.
There's no shame in
crying.
Nothing
wrong with crying, right, Kiran?
Absolutely. I'm not going to cry, but I just want to tell you guys, as some of you know, today is going to be my last day here at CNN. It's going to be my last day at American Morning, and before I leave, I just wanted to thank everyone, all of you out there, for letting me into your living rooms each morning for the past nearly 5 years. I've enjoyed it. You know, I always say you have to really truly love what you do to leap out of bed before 3 a.m. every morning, and that has been the case for me. I feel very lucky to have been able to work with wonderful, kind, dedicated people here at CNN. I've always marveled at our ability to work really hard. I mean, arguing and working hard. Look at my buddies. Oh, can we take that shot again, please? I mean, these people come in before midnight, day after day after day. We work hard to get it right. But through it all, we have always found a way to laugh and enjoy our work. So I'm terrible at goodbyes. I'm not going to say goodbye. I'm going to say see you soon. And to both of you, it's been a pleasure.
And see you again.
Allie.
Thanks. Mwah.
Thanks, guys.
All right, I'm gonna break it up here. We're gonna go back to that shot, Kiran, of Petey. Let's go to Petey. Let's get another shot of Petey there.
Let's go one more time.
Yeah, because Petey will make us laugh. Yes, Petey is the one. There he is. Give us a shout out. There we go.
There he is, our Florida director and our great crew here. Kara?
Guess what Kara said? Kara, Petey said to me he is going to learn to email. Just to keep in touch with me. You know what an honor that is.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Kiran, you know that's why I went there, because Petey's adds so much joy to, I know, the mornings for you guys, and he's made you laugh and been a big part of making those mornings special for you. So there we go. We want to leave on an upbeat note. Best of luck to you, Kiran.
Right.
Thanks, Kara.
All right, guys.
Thank you.